Thank you so much for being with us. As you know, this week we are focusing on cosmetic procedures. We want your opinion on liposuction as a cosmetic procedure.
Well, in common man's language, liposuction removes fat from your body using suction.
How is it done, Dr. Asta?
During liposuction, small, thin, blunt-tipped tubes are inserted through tiny cuts in the skin. Fat is suctioned out through these tubes as the doctor moves the tube around under the skin to target specific fat deposits.
Is it painful, Dr. Asta?
In recent years, improved techniques have made liposuction safer, easier, and less painful. It is usually done as an outpatient procedure in a properly equipped doctor's office, ambulatory surgery center, or hospital.
Why is it done, Dr. Asta?
The main purpose of liposuction is to reshape one or more areas of your body, but not to reduce body weight. Liposuction is typically used on problem areas that have not responded well to diet and exercise. These areas are often on the outer thighs and hips on women and the waist and back on men.
What happens after the procedure?
After the procedure, the area of the body that was treated is firmly wrapped to help reduce swelling, bruising and pain. You may have to wear the compression garment or wrap for 3 to 4 weeks. Expect a lot of bruising and swelling for at least the first 7 to 10 days.
Are the outcomes good, Dr. Asta?
Liposuction is usually very effective at removing fat deposits in small areas. But if you regain weight after having liposuction, the fatty bulges that were removed are likely to return or may appear in a different place. So, you have to keep in proper shape by regular exercise and proper diet.
Well, that certainly sounds informative. Thank you so much for joining with us, Dr. Asta.